Damn. I like this crib my friend's got. I'm just chilling here with my homie. And then, like,
I could dance for you if you want,
something
honey.
Happened. And I did something stupid that I shouldn't have done. And it did not pay off. Not at all. Alrighty. Guess I'm going on my own. For today. Well.
Yeah.
I guess I'll just do this. I'm gonna call my friend.
Hello. I ain't going out with. Hello?
Yeah? So, what you doing?
Oh, I'm with my association doing a mission without you because I have to. But,
yeah, what? Who's Shepard?
He's a crazy guy that lives in, like, the sandy shores.
Damn.
And he's acting crazy and he's, like, in my apartment right now acting stupid.
Well, I left your apartment. I pregnant. Uh-huh. I think I pregnant Nikki. She texted me. Saying she's pregnant.
Yes, sir.
I know.
You wanna be in my next mission?
Sure. Well. My vehicle. I hate you.
My plan worked. It worked to the fullest.
Oh!
Angel.
No! Cops! They're taking me! Why am I doing this?
Tell me.
Really?
Yes, you're forgetting about me. Hello, cop. Stay away from me.
I need to get him! Cops! Chase him now! You're a dangerous criminal!
Dangerous criminal what? Dangerous criminal mastermind?
What?! Where you go get him? Hopefully you're accepting this. Probably need to go steal a vehicle. He got away. I'm gonna call him Morris Mutual Insurance.
Morris Mutual, we're here to help.
Alright.
I'll do my best.
Alrighty, I'm gonna call my vehicle. Mechanic! Crap. Mechanic sucks ass. Come on, mechanic. I can't let him get away. Mechanic's taking too long. Mechanic, where are you, mechanic? Oh, there it is. There's my car.
Getting in the car, huh? I got my eyes in on me.
Something tells me that I shouldn't be going over here. Something tells me. Hey, he's up here. You!
What?
Ow!
Dang it, my plan.
Your plan is a failure. Crap, now you did cops of me!
Why are you killing my cones?
Because, wait, what? Clones? God damn it. Lester?
Who's Lester? You're molester mom?
What the hell?
What do you want? What do you need?
Ha ha ha.
Okay, okay, leave it with me.
I got the cops all on me.
And who doesn't? Me. I find it's
cool. Oh!
Cops can't catch me. I am the king. I am the mastermind of the villains.
Really?
Oh no.
Mastermind that does. Got sniped! Shit! Cops chasing down! I'm helping them out. Where is he? What the hell?
Hey, man! Hey! Leave me alone!
Yes! Good job, cops!
Another decoy.
No,
one
decoy.
One more clone left.
So many decoys. More. This guy,
one
he's insane.
One more clone. One more
he's
clone.
He's insane. Ah, yes.
Yeah, he killed my last clone, and now he's gonna die.
No, so, what the
my
heck?
My mega boss.
What the heck is he doing? Where is Bryce?
He doesn't know about my mega boss.
Where is
Miami
he?
Yet.
Ah!
Mega boss alert. All people, evacuate the city now. He's gonna go on the rampage. Mega boss alert. Mega boss alert.
Mega boss,
evacuate
my
the
ass.
City. Evacuate the city now.
Mega boss, my ass.
Mega boss, alert. Mega boss, alert.
Oh, that hurt. I'm not really that
Mega
great of a
boss
superhero.
Alert. Everybody shut down. Alien and Tet. That doesn't matter how many times you try to kill him. Comes back from the dead like he's a monster in the crib.
Are you immortal? Oh!
Mega boss alert. Mega boss alert. He's killing one of our famous superheroes. Blue Mask.
No!
Blue Mask thinks he can kill him.
Need to chase him down. Where is he?
Mega boss alert. Mega boss looks like he's down, but he's not.
What the hell?
Mega boss plan, wait.
No!
Get him far away from him and escape the city.
No!
With his best friend, Bryce. Two senti swords it is.
No! No! Let me borrow your vehicle, please. FBI at work. No. No. I need to get. No. Cops. I got two things to worry about. Freaking cops and him.
Seems like this superhero is overrated since the beginning.
You don't
send out my way cops, you don't stand a chance. I can never die, no matter what.
Never die my ass.
Kill the main. The only way to kill me is to kill the main core of my body. And it's good luck with trying to find that. It's all the way to finish the sword statement and fight up 24/7.
There's only one way he could die. I need to destroy this dude.
But one thing he doesn't know, the timer is set until his friend's heart exploded is 20 minutes.
What?
He beat him just the right time. Timer countdown.
No. I think I'm too late. I think I'm too late. I think this is it. I think this is the end. But it's not.
Stand down my way, copper exactly my standard tent. I'm the mega boss of the city.
No, you're not.
My cars can never break. They can never explode. Whatever you say, I cannot die. I come back better than before.
Yes!
Ha. Now I'm where I'm supposed to be. Out in my secret location. All he has to do is make it to that 24/7. I'm about 18 minutes left.
Oh, you bastard! This is not gonna go as planned.
Use my high-tech scanning. To see where he's at. Oh no, he's close. But he's not close to that 24/7 where my little heart is at. He's too busy trying to find me. Nice. Obstacle restart, baby. Haha, I love the Terminator. If you watch any of his movies, no, because he's gonna die in not a 5 minutes.
5 minutes to what?
If he died.
I die.
He died. You don't even remember?
Got you, Dr. Freak.
16 minutes left.
No! No.
He's too distracted on me. He's a bumblebee. He's a bumblebee.
I think I lost.
He's a bumblebee.